I know how to clap.
See.
Hey everyone, Dan here at Fanatic. Today I want to talk about this little company based up in Squamish, British Columbia, called 1UP Components. Now it was formed by three former race face engineers that wanted to ride more and work less. And although based on the current trend in the mountain bike industry, they're probably working quite a lot, they're definitely making headway in getting to that point. They also design a whole bunch of really phenomenal components and phenomenal tools, which is what I want to break down a little bit today. Starting with something you've probably heard of called their EDC, that's Everyday Carry Tool. This is the version 2 of the tool, so it has a few refinements over the previous generation, but the first and most noteworthy thing that you'll find on it is their wonderful little multi-tool. This has everything from a 2 up to an 8mm Allen. It's got a T25 Torx wrench, and it even has this smart little flathead screwdriver so you can adjust your limit screws on your derailleur if you need to. Moving on from there, it has a plastic tire lever, so you've got that. It's got a chain breaker tool mounted with a little brake rotor bolt. If you somehow broke a brake rotor bolt, needed an extra one, that's how the chain tool is attached onto here. One of the improvements they've done on this for the V2, which is what I have here, it's in black, is a tougher steel spoke wrench. So you're not, you know, rounding out your spoke nipples if you need to tension up your wheel or tighten up a spoke on trail. This thing is packed with features. It also has plenty of storage space, watertight storage space, I should add, for anything you might choose to carry on your ride that could fit in here. Something like the additional tire plug tool that screws in right here and has this little inner cover that you can cover, keep that safe and tidy in there. Or it has the extended little carrier case that mounts on the outside. All of this will mount up if you want in their 100cc pump, which is a phenomenal pump. It's a high volume pump for those big mountain bike tires, 2.6, even a 2.8 tire if you want. And this whole tool will slide into the 100cc pump. They also make a 70cc one, which will work with just the smaller of these two carrying cases. But if you want the whole package, or maybe a extra CO2 canister, which can also thread into these little holes down here, all of that will fit inside this tool, or excuse me, this pump, which you can then throw inside your fanny pack. If you're not looking for quite this much, maybe you already have a pump that you really like, or something like that, you've already got your chain tool or tire levers, 1UP is also making this really great EDC light tool, they call it, which features that same little wonderful little multi-tool that has about everything you'd need on trail and installs on your bike really easily with this bolt that they provide, is how you punch your little star nut down further. And then this bolt just simply mounts in the bottom of the carrier, threads into your star nut and helps preload your headset. And then you drop your tool in there and it's ready for access whenever you need it. So this thing's pretty inexpensive, under $50. I highly recommend that if you just need a quick access tool. If you're looking for sort of the whole package, I would pick up the EDC V2 tool and maybe this pump, which is a really, really good pump. Moving on, one of the cooler things they've done is sort of refine the chain guide, which used to be these really bulky things. I hated chain guides for years and years and years. Wouldn't run them, but EDC is one of the companies that has really refined these down into something that is really easy to install and really functional. Here we've got their chain guide. It's a teeny tiny little piece, really light, with a bash guard. So if you're smashing, trying to get up and over techie rock climbs like they have up in Squamish, you can run the bash guide. They come with two extras depending on what size chain ring you run, 28 to 30. 30 to 34, or if you're running a downhill bike size chainring or just have really strong legs, you can even run a 36 tooth chainring with this guard. If, however, you're looking for something even lighter and maybe don't find yourself hitting your chainring on rocks or stumps or anything, that frequently. They also offer this version, which is simply the really minimalist chain guide that sits up top. It basically, you know, if you used to run 2x10 drivetrains, kind of dating myself there, or even 3x10, this performs the same function as a front derailleur and helps keep that chain on your chainring. Even with the narrow wide chainrings of today, you can still drop a chain, and especially in like a race setting or if you're pedaling towards a jump, that can be really bad news. So I like to recommend chain guides for pretty much any of the trail bikes out today. Moving on to one of our sort of biggest touch points on the bike is the phenomenal one-up handlebar. This is a pretty unique carbon handlebar. You may be able to see the sort of ovalized design here next to the stem clamp and next to your grip area. And that they've done that to really create a compliant carbon handlebar that utilizes that 35 mil clamp and carbon construction to get the weight down, but is not gonna like really beat up your hands and just be so stiff that it's, you know, takes away or detracts from the ride. This is a phenomenal bar. We have plenty of them in the 20 mil rise. We're currently out of the larger rise option, but they trickle in sort of here and there. In the meantime, you might wanna pick up one of those 20 mil rise options. The other touch point on our bike is our pedals, and 1UP has come through with one of the best flat pedals or composite flat pedals out there. Definitely one of the thinnest. I've been running this on my dirt jumper since I built it up 3 years ago, and they're phenomenal. I have not touched them, and I ride that thing at the pump tracks around here all the time. They come in a bunch of different colors. They're around $60. It's sort of, I equate these with the Def Trap in terms of quality and grip, although it is a slightly smaller platform. It is also quite a bit thinner than something like the Death Trap. So check that out. Like I said, a bunch of different colors in stock as well. 1UP Components is one of our favorite brands. They continue to make really cleverly designed bits and pieces to sort of take stuff off your back and get it onto your bike, and really well thought out components. They are one of the sponsors for our Enduro team, Eric and Andrew. They've seen me posting up a bunch of stuff on Instagram. And all in all, they're just a phenomenal company. We're stoked to have them just across the border. If you have any questions about any of these, don't hesitate to leave us a comment below. If you like watching these videos, please subscribe to our channel. We like making them, telling you what's good in the world of mountain biking. And until next time, thanks for watching.